That is unbelievable tennis. That's clay court at the best. Two players who have not only a baseline game, an attacking game, but also touch, and so much of it. Bertens gets the upper hand here. Finally gets a point.
I was going to say, that's how good it's had to be to win a point against Halep so far.